Hi there guys, and welcome back to Boat McRill. Well, this is the second part of the repair of these areas here. In the first episode, you could see me remove all the bad wood and the fiberglass skin. In this episode, we will get into replacing this, especially the area up front, and make sure that all that stuff is done. So hang on, let's work. The first area, I just put in the new plywood, and here is the outlines for the second part, for a smaller area. That's a little bit more trickier. So the next thing here to do is to put a couple of supports or whatever you want to call it on the inside that I'm screwing and gluing in with epoxy to these wooden pieces here and here, so that the new plywood piece can lean on, and also make sure so that they are really supporting each other. Then I'm going to clean up off this area here, put in some new caulking here, and then get a new plywood piece in here, screw it in. Next thing is to put the old fiberglass skin on top here. This new piece of plywood is screwed in, and next step here is to put the old skin back. So what I'm gonna do right now is coat this area with epoxy with silica in it, and I've already coated the underside of the old fiberglass that I'm gonna put back here, a fiberglass skin. I'm going to use quite a bit of epoxy. And as the last thing, I'm gonna put some weights on this. So as you can see here, it's the next day, and I've just removed the weights. I'm pretty happy with how this came out. I'm just gonna give a light sanding here with the grinder and the sanding pad. Cut this lip off, put in a couple of pieces of fiberglass strips I'm gonna glue in. Of course, do the edge banding as I've done before, back in the back part. Thank you. So guys, that was the second episode in this deck repair part. If you like this video, consider giving a little like, hit the subscription button down on your right side, and of course, don't forget to put the notification bell on all so you don't miss any of my video. And make sure to check out next time. Take care. Bye.